Don't fry your ports trying to save a buck. Let's take a look at the safest high-watt chargers under $150. Laptop makers still ship slow 60-watt bricks with zero extra ports. Travelers end up packing a charger zoo. Let's look at some of the top features of each unit, and of course compare them to decide which of these is worth your money. Our first GaN charger contender, Satechi, provides 200 watts across 6 ports, enough to juice 2 14-inch MacBooks at once for less than $150. The next contender, Anker Prime, has a max output of 240 watts. This beast has powerful charging capabilities for its compact size. Our third contender, UGREEN Nexode, has 4 charging slots, 200 watts divided among them, fast charging and a budget price, but at a smaller max wattage of 140 watts per port. Our final contender, Baseus Powerbank, has 4 charging slots. Known for its thin and compact design, is well suited for portable charging offering up to 100 watts on the go. Let's decode the chart. Price column. Baseus and UGREEN win at $79, but they offer lower watt output. Max output? Anker handles 240 watts combined, and Satechi comes in at a close second with 200 watt max output. Port count. Satechi's 6 ports beats everyone. Tech radar ratings. Baseus and UGREEN tie at 7.5. Anker comes in second at 8. And the biggest surprise? Satechi wins with a rating of 8.5, offering the best balance of portability, multi-port charging, and high watt output. On a tight budget? Baseus and UGREEN can cover phones or a 13-inch laptop for price of dinner. Need dual MacBook power? Satechi or Anker will do it. Pick Satechi if you need more ports. Minimalist desk setup? Anker's compact brick nails heat management. Which watt monster would you stash in your bag? Drop a comment, smash the like button if this saved you research time, and subscribe. What should we review next week?